You are to rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
He's on his way over to
only in a few days. Slam a transform.
Oh, he's never going to be down.
As long as he does that.
I don't have time for this. Come on.
Yeah. get there! Factory
おしまいにしようぜ。
Red Menace? It's Uncrash! After making waves in Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris, their next stop is on your doorstep. Night City, expect the unexpected!
You want something?
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
Come on now, we need to go. Head down. Worked out this time. Don't get used to it. Hey there. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family and friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
What are you doing? I'm perfectly satisfied with my appearance, thank you very much. Thank you, V. Boy, I was scared to my core. I thought he'd paint some mean things on me. The humiliation. Say, since we've been through so much together, I guess that makes us best friends. That calls for a discount.
Thanks, Brendan.
Don't worry. You deserve it. You're one tough cookie. And yet, so nice.
Not to everyone.
I couldn't be mean even if I wanted to. Especially to you. Can't speak ill of the dead, right?
Wait, what?
You're not supposed to be here. And yet, here you are. Like a glitch in the system. Or a demon coded by a brilliant Netrunner. You know what demons are capable of, right, V?
How did you know that?
Surprised? Lots of people come to me. So, I listen to them and learn how they talk. I caught your name once or twice and pieced together the puzzle. Not bad for a CSM, right?
How about... We'll talk later, all right? Catch you later, Brennan.
Stupid.
A marriage license and a single child permit. In Northern Europe,
V, my dear, I need you to pay a visit to a Tiger Claw den and retrieve something for me. I know you are up to the task. I am attaching more information. Read it carefully.